for many nautical nonsensers, it was far from a sweet victory, posted on February 3, 2019, at 9:02 p.m.